So use the jewelry tool to bend it a bit so you can slide it in. It's a little tricky. And then use this tool right here to open it up a bit. It's still hard.
Okay.
Oh, you got it. Good job, good job. Now we're going to take the chain tool and we're going to snap the pin back in. Alright, see how you snap the pin in? Twist it like that. Until it goes all the way in. Alright, and then you just unscrew it. Okay. And now you put the chain on.
Oh no!